To be fair though, this game hasn't been too big on fake walls and whatnot. Gotta be sure. Unlike the bone pillars in Castlevania, however, you aren't too durable. That explains a lot. No wonder why he was so desperate to revive her. Give it time, Jaden. Knowing this game, it'll likely be the boss of stage 10 or something. Or related to the final boss somehow. I'm fine. There must be a boss coming up. Why else would it be suddenly silent? Speaking of dragons, oh well, it's more of a giant worm, but and the blades actually harm me too. That's one of the more annoying aspects of this battle. It isn't so much the worm itself, it's the blades here that damage you. It gets torn apart by the rising fire. It does, thankfully. Another shrine. Ikuchi Shrine. Earth, water, and fire. Wind or lightning, I suppose? Maybe there's a fifth element? Knowing this game, that's likely the case. Another reason why he dislikes us. One sec, what's behind this door? Portraits of the Elementals. So is lightning. Probably would have a type advantage against the synths. Surely we'll break them out. And by endgame, we'll likely gain the abilities of all four elementals, in some form or fashion. Almost got it. I'm gonna try one more time like that. This time I did it. It's done. A level 2 katana. Attack power plus. It looks and sounds more powerful. I can now blast through the green doors. is twice as strong. Those flying enemies used to take 2 slashes. A triumphant remix of this track is playing now. So appropriate. It seems that some enemies got a buff too. Many of them now deal 2 damage per hit. You know what that means? Vessel defense system. That was easy. Even if I didn't rely on my upward slash, it wouldn't be too tough. Hang on, wait. I know what's gonna happen. See? And here I thought she would sneak attack me. And somewhere down the line, he lost his humanity, and likely sanity too. Parrying. I collected 100% of everything in this chapter. That's a good sign. So far, this is really enjoyable. The difficulty curve isn't rising as fast as I thought it would, but it's still alright. A counterpart to the regular one. Maybe that's what also corrupted the doctor. Yep, Jaden. I will. Oh no. Does that mean we'll be fighting zombies soon? Nice way to test out our parrying skills. I knew it, there'd be a secret here. At the current rate, however, I'll likely never run out of keys. Not long enough. Anytime I hear about a failed experiment in a game like this, I think boss or mini boss. I can't parry upwards. Going past that line triggers it. That's what the game is trying to show me there. Parrying is cool and all, but I need to be careful while using it. Ah, sure, I'll take it. Suddenly, the stages have become far more challenging. I was panicking a bit there. I didn't realize it would stop moving. I didn't know that parrying was an emergent mechanic. I'm gonna die immediately, aren't I? So they're using him to their own ends.